Hi friends. Welcome to a new learning video on Pharmaguideline. In this video, we will discuss the revalidation of the purified water system. Water is a critical component extensively used in the pharmaceutical industry for various processes, formulations, and production of pharmaceutical products. Maintaining the microbiological quality and ensuring the absence of impurities in water is of utmost importance due to the potential increase in microorganisms during distribution, purification, and storage. In the pharmaceutical industry, water systems must undergo constant validation to ensure the continuous production of high-quality water. Revalidation of purified water systems is an essential part of the validation process. It increases the smoothness of the process while ensuring high-quality production of water. Revalidation is crucial and can occur due to various conditions. There are two main conditions. First, periodic revalidation. Second, revalidation after any change. Periodic revalidation. Periodic revalidation is performed over time to identify any changes in the system's functionality. It involves evaluating standard operating procedures, specifications, analytical methods, calibrations, and other relevant areas of the purified water system. Revalidation after any change. Revalidation after any change is necessary to address modifications that may impact the quality of the product or system. This includes changes in procedures due to technological advancements, physical alterations to process equipment, modifications in utilities or production systems, maintenance work following system breakdown, and expansion of the distribution system. Unlike the initial validation process, revalidation requires less monitoring and observation time. It should be initiated promptly after any significant change, considering the sensitive nature of the pharmaceutical industry. Since pharmaceutical products have a direct impact on people's lives, such as in hospitals, emergency situations, and the food industry, maintaining quality standards is crucial. The effectiveness of the revalidation process depends on the robustness of the initial validation and its ability to differentiate between major and minor changes. Clear guidelines should be established to determine when a change constitutes a minor or major impact on water quality or system operation. It's important to note that revalidation is not typically required when equipment is upgraded to a newer version or replaced with the same type of equipment. Revalidation is an essential aspect of maintaining the integrity of purified water systems in the pharmaceutical industry. It ensures the continuous production of high-quality water by addressing changes that may affect the system's functionality or water quality. Robust initial validation and clear guidelines are crucial for an effective revalidation process. Like the video and share it with your friends and colleagues. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.